get on the balloon. After writing, let the air in the balloon out. Put it in your pencil case. When you are writing the questions that you don't know, it's the time to pump up the balloon. So make sure your teacher cannot see it, or else you must go in trouble. Now it is my turn to tell you the top 4 cheating ways. Please prepare a marker that has the English vocabularies on it. If you forget how to spell the word, you can look on your pen. For example, I'm doing the test. Oh no, I forget how to spell marker. That is okay because here is marker. If you follow us, your teacher will not know you are cheating, but you'll have good grades. Now it is my turn to tell you another way to cheat on a test. First, you need a round eraser. When it is test time, throw the eraser. Then you stand up and pick it up. Now you can pick on others' test paper. If the teacher asks you, why are you walking around? You can say, oh, my eraser has fallen off the table.
Coke upside down and write the answer on it.